I just got this little cicada lure on, and I've had one success with this. I've got a pretty decent sized carp. Let's see if we can catch them all.
So all you have to do is just put it just in front here, because all the carp is sitting here. Just put it right there. Just let that sink, and just jerk up and jerk up. Okay? And now, well, the line in, jerk, let it sink, jerk, let it sink, jerk, let it sink. Just keep doing that.
So this is our result here. We've got
four carp right here.
We caught three before, and one of them was on the run, and we caught all the other ones on this little plastic cicada here. As you can see, very nice color, like a bleeding at the back. Little tiny hook, can still get a big fish. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, comment, like this video.